Hello, this is Mr. Rubbish. Today we're having a look at the demo for a puzzle game called Filament. Let's have a quick look. Blah blah blah. So we turn this music down just a touch. There we go. Right. Blah 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 blah. Video blah blah blah. That looks fine. Subtitles on default. Focus, colorblind mode, and right, let's go back and let's jump right in. Hopefully I'll explain what we have to do.
Warning, approaching vessel. Signature indicates it's a Filament Corporation vessel. No crew detected. Caution advised. Minimum distance of 200 nautical miles recommended. Rerouting trajectory. Approaching vessel. Docking request pending. Override acknowledged. Please click all the images containing an asteroid. Docking procedure initialized. 3, 2, 1. Docking complete. Welcome to your destination.
Right, let's try and interact with stuff. Let's do that again. There we go. Man, I wish there was an undo function. Gotta pay more attention to what gets touched.
Hello? Someone there.
I'm here.
Well, would you look at that? An intruder. You're a little more disheveled than your traditional knight in shining armor. I was hoping to be saved by someone without mustard stains on their dungarees, for one.
I like mustard.
But as you might be my only ticket off this vessel, I'll make do. I've been trapped in this cockpit for a few weeks now, and this is the first time anything on this damn console has perked up. Whatever you did to those anchors on your way in, it seemed to help. Mind taking a look at that one over by the wall? Please and thank you.
Ooh, when beans made of fern. Do you like beans? Of course you like beans. We have, if anything, too many beans. That's why we're passing on delicious, nutritious, and good scent. Concerning the ambiguous seed-based stocks to you. Why? Because, again, we can't stress enough, we have too many beans. We don't have a chance to win more beans than you and your entire extended family could possibly eat in a thousand lifetimes, so we have to do. Email us at thesebeansareaburden@pangea.sy or call us at blah blah blah. I wonder if the email address works. We suggest entering our raffle. You may be... Raffle? Okay, well, you begin preparing it. Sorry for too many beans. Beans are non-returnable. Laser monocle. Press your friends, blind your enemies, gain class. Let's get hands on your own this mod call. Since cut out along with 999 gold, some close laser monocle is a class C energy weapon. Do not point to fire the laser monocle at another person. Doing the same may result in serious injury or death. Ensure that this laser monocle is pointed away from your eye before use. something takes no responsibility for any damage caused by misuse or malfunction of the laser monocle. That's a bit hard to read. When you spend 2,000 G or more on selected items in store, cannot be something redeeming the ones can be. Learn to collage by watching a horse. What is a horse? We don't know either, but we've heard of them. I'm sure they're secrets like collage. Or college? Instead of next week's lorry numbers, we don't trust them much. And then some kind of puzzle, but we can't read that. Let's get a move on. Monitor? Ah, there we go. Or B to restart. Interest. We want to... We do this. Hold right trigger to rewind. Ah, there's the exit. So. Oh! Cheeky monkey. Cheeky. Let's rewind a bit. Let's rewind a lot. Let's just feed out a lot. Interesting. How to check that? So I need to... Okay. To return to ship. Okay, so where's the exit? Exit is over there. Easily done. And out. Right, so what have we got here? So we've got that one. Those two. What the heck? How the heck? Oh, and that doesn't... Aye, aye, aye. If I'd known that was going. Ah, it's a door. And so I assume if we touch that, that door opens. So let's... let's prevent my escape. Right, we need to do this in a slightly different order. Okay, so that's not gonna work. Well, it wasn't exactly the most elegant, but I did it anyway. Right, so we want to go there. There's this one, tension pole. This one opens that door. Oh, this opens that door. So this opens that door. That opens that door. What? What? Nani?
What do you know? You're a natural! Looks to me like you shut it down entirely, which makes a lot of sense now that I think about it. I never imagined how much the anchors would mess with the ship's systems when the others installed them. I guess they really fried some circuits down there, huh? On the bright side, I do now appear to have full access to the annex you're standing in. Now, I know it's a big ask, considering we just met and that I've already insulted you, but if you keep shutting down the anchors like that, I might have a real chance at getting out of here alive. What do you say?
I say yes.
Oh, let me grab those doors for you.
Thank you. Stuff that we can't interact with. And there's another one. Oh, we have to do them in sequence by the looks of things. Right. Let's head on back. Downgrade on the puzzle front. Okay. Got it. Well, that made no sense, but okay. Very abstract now. Okay, don't survive it. Made a difference.
My name's Juniper, by the way. I get the feeling you aren't gonna tell me yours, so I may just have to give you one. Filament Corp protocol is to allocate every loyal operative a color-based code name. Unfortunately, no one told you that you should just pick one color and stick with it. Honestly, what I'm seeing is a little bit of a mess, so I might need to take a different approach to naming you. Red and blue are heroic, and you are my hero. But those are taken, and with all due respect, you've got nothing on Vermilion and yours truly. When I was a kid, I used to love this book. I would read it over and over again. The main character was Pluto, a socially inept bear with a can-do attitude. He tried his best. So, that's what I'm gonna call you. Pluto.
I'm the color Pluto.
Yeah, I like it.
I didn't see inventory. I didn't see that. Wait, what? Wait, how did I get to the inventory? How do I get to my inventory? Okay. Add a key bindings. Interact back robots. Previous robots. Restart level, focus level, rewind, return to ship terminal, cycle inventory forwards, right button, left button. Okay. Can't access it here, I guess. Onwards and upwards. Lord of Colors. Lord of Colors. Tension pole. I can't pull my tension. I'm gonna do blue first then. I can't provide tension on orange. What? This is devious, isn't it? Almost a solution, but now I can't escape. Okay, so what I need to do is rethink how I did this one.
It's so nice to have someone listening again after talking to myself for a few weeks. It feels so validating, you know? Like, all I needed was an audience to feel a little more grounded. Having the others around, we felt like a family. It's been so long since I had something like that. Now they're gone. It kind of feels like a dream now, or a blur. Like maybe none of it was real. You're real, though, right? It's fine if you're not. I just think we should be honest with each other.
We're a million. Use if it's a computer tunnel to view your inventory. Oh, there's a billion rooms here. Okay, let's get a move on. Interesting. So what we need to do is jam that one open. So what we need to do is jam that open. Goodness me. Whoosh. Yeah. Oh, let's find out what each of these two. That raises that one. That raises that one. I assume. Oh, that raises two. That's cheeky. Easier than this. Flipping heck. Ice. So each one. Each one raises the gates they're in contact with. Let's restart. We definitely have to go through the middle. That's a bad idea. I want attention to this corner. I can't attention to the corner. This is the corner. How the hell do you do the corners? How the heck? Man, this is a stupid pickle. Man, I have no idea how to do this one. Oh, hello. Very, very close. So we'll diagonalize. Attention to here. Yes. I'm very, very close to this one. Maybe... I don't want to touch the middle. Up till here, that's definitely... only thing we can think of. And then it just becomes it's not a solution. But it's like, what? This book for the loop. I'm not going to get this, am I? Wait, what? Oh, come on. Come on, clip through. Did it. I'm still got. Wait, what? Oh, goodness me, I can't believe it was that easy. Thank you. Jeez. Attention to me. Interesting. Much have to go up the central nodes. Okay. Cheers.
I imagine walking around this ship is a lot like going through a stranger's house. So allow me to put you at ease by introducing our little breakfast club to you. The headmaster, if you will, was Canary. She headed up research here. Then there was Marmalade and Aubergine. You'll have to blame Philcor for the names here. Those two were responsible for all the systems you see here on the ship. Real smart dudes. Then there was Vermilion. He was our well-being officer. He controlled our diets and kept us exercising. Kindest man I've ever met. And from Earth of all places. Finally, there was our botanist. Pistachio.
Good old Ver.
Oh, and there's me, of course. The navigator.
Oh. Well, that was unexpected. Right, well, thank you for watching. If you stayed around that long, I wasn't expecting it to continue. I'm out of here. Thank you. Bye.